Today I'm going to show you how you can avoid the problem of TikTok muting your TikTok videos or removing sound from your TikTok videos. Now as we get started, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you are new. I'm also going to show you how you can recover muted TikTok sounds. Now guys, let's get started. Log into your TikTok account, then press right here on the menu button. Then guys, press here on Creator Tools. Press on Creator Tools. Now TikTok will bring you to this page. You are going to press up here on Settings. You are going to press right here on the icon of Setting. Now guys, after reaching here, make sure you turn on copyright sound check. Make sure you turn on copyright sound check. Make sure you turn it on, and TikTok will be notifying you every time you upload a video. Before uploading, it will notify you that that sound is copyrighted, so that you can change a sound before uploading the video on TikTok. But if you want to recover a sound that was muted on TikTok, you will have to show evidence to TikTok that that sound belongs to you, or you have permission to use that sound from the owner. Make sure you like the video, guys. Share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.